This is a review of the LUMAX 15 quart oil drip pan. It's got two casters there at the bottom. It's got two molded handles here for you to easily grab a hold onto. It's got a cap here that you simply take off to put in other containers. Got that recessed mold there so that you can stack multiple units on top of each other. These little depressions here actually just accommodate the wheels from the next unit. So to open it, it's very simple, obvious, and straightforward. Take the lid off. You've got a very nice wide mouth, so you don't actually have to be so exact when you're placing it under your engine. As a demonstration, I'm changing the oil on my mower here today, so I went ahead and loosened up this nut already. Having this guard here really makes it nice. You don't have to worry about dropping your bolt and use motor oil. That's a prime example. I did not do that on purpose. It slipped right out of my hand, and you can see that guard saved it. Due to the very wide mouth that this drip pan has, I'm just going to put it about where I think the oil is going to drip out. So now I'm going to actually remove the oil filter. You can already see it falling right there. It's going right in the drip pan. I'm going to adjust it just a little bit. I also wanted to point out that the way this lid is made, it's really nice and deep, if you will, so that even if you've got oily hands, you can really just reach on there and just turn that no problem, and it closes right up. Seals real nicely. Just give it a little firm seal. Roll it out of the way, pick it up out of the way, whatever you want to do, and it's good to the next oil change. I highly recommend this drain pan. As you can see, it does a fantastic job. It's very well built. Expect to last for years, and look forward to continue using it for many oil changes ahead. Thanks for watching, and I hope this review video has helped you.